Welcome to the World Tarot. This is the series Divine Masculine Diaries for the 1st of November 2022. Holy Spirit, show me what Divine Masculine needs to hear today. Queen of Cups in reverse. There could be a woman here or somebody in a feminine energy who is not very loving, who could cause some kind of tower moment. Could be a Scorpio or a Pisces, could be any water sign. They could have fire in their chart too. Or there could be two women here, a Queen of Cups reversed and a Queen of Wands who wants something from you. Let's see what's going on with these people. I'm getting a lot of fives here, so some kind of abrupt change is happening here. Ten of Cups. But the change might be for the best. So there could be certain relationships here or situations here that are ending. And you're finally gonna find stability, happiness here with somebody. You might leave certain options behind. Yeah, you want a new beginning with one particular person. You could be choosing one particular person that you want to be with, that you want to have a relationship with. Yes, Queen of Swords. This could be a Queen of Swords. This could be an air sign. Could be somebody who's very intelligent. Eight of Cups. This could be somebody who walked away from you. Somebody who cut you out of their life. Four of Wands, but you see this person is home. You love this person. This could also be somebody you left behind in the past. Yes, it could also be somebody you left behind. That's a yes. We've got King of Swords. Yeah, you cut this person off. You see, we've got Queen of Swords to the King of Swords. So she's your counterpart, but you left her behind in the past. Four of Pentacles, but you held on to her, even though you were far away. Queen of Pentacles, and now you know that this person is your counterpart, that she's the one who's supposed to be with you, and you want to apologize. Nine of Wands reversed. You want to heal the pain here. You know what? Or there's another thing here, Divine Masculine. This could be a karmic masculine who's coming in. Somebody from this woman's past who's actually a karmic to her, could be an ex-husband or an ex-partner. Because now already I'm thinking about the guy, the Aries man from the other reading, from the Divine Feminine reading. So this could be your rival. Is this Divine Masculine's rival here? Is this guy who's coming in? Eight of Wands, Five of Swords, yeah. It's another guy. Eight of Wands, Knight of Wands. This person could be coming from a distance. They could live at a distance, or this person travels a lot. This person could be a player. They're in and out. They're coming in to love bomb here. They're coming in as a knight. That's exactly how the person was coming into the Divine Feminine reading, as a knight, two knights. He was coming up as Knight of Wands and Knight of Pentacles. And oh, look, knights. All the knights are here. So this guy's a knight. They've been watching your Divine Feminine. They want to come in and offer love here. They want to bring up the past, but they're in the Five of Swords. Then they're going to laugh in this person's face. So this is somebody who's coming in to humiliate your Divine Feminine, basically. Or if you're a Divine Feminine who also resonates with this reading, they're trying to humiliate you. So, and they're a knight. They're very childish. They're very, they're a King of Swords because possibly of their age or because of their education or something of the sort, or because they think they're a mastermind but they're actually a knight. Anyway, they could be very emotionally stunted. This person could be King of Wands. You know, they could be very intellectual, very knowledgeable. They could be a business owner. They could have a lot of respect, but deep down inside they're a fucking knight. And I feel like swearing again. This person could swear a lot with the King of Swords here. Does this person swear a lot? Possibly, yeah. I don't care if they swear or not, but yeah, it could be. Yes, they do. This is somebody who swears a lot. And they think smart people swear a lot. Okay, whatever. Four of Wands. King of Cups. What's with the King of Cups? This could be you. What's with the King of Cups? Ten of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles. This could be somebody who's married or somebody who intends to get married. Yeah, King of Cups could be a married man. Five of Swords, the competition here. Are there free men here? Because the Five of Swords, in the Five of Swords, we've got free dudes. There's one who's laughing. maniacally, and two others who are sad. So there could be three men who are interested in this woman at this time. Okay. So who's the divine masculine? Will the divine masculine please stand up? But yeah, the divine masculine is the king of pentacles, and we don't have the king of pentacles yet on the board. So will the real divine masculine please stand up? No, he won't. Look, two of swords. It's two of swords. It's like in the video when they say, will the real Slim Shady please stand up, and everyone else stands up except for the real Slim Shady. Nine of pentacles. He's independent. He's single. He's staying to himself. Five of wands. He could be working on his material abundance here. Two of swords, two of pentacles. The guy feels like they're stuck. They don't have enough money, or they don't have something. They feel like they're lacking something. They could be having financial difficulties, five of wands, or they feel like there's too much competition. This guy could have low self-esteem possibly here. I'm not sure. Nine of cups. So this person's happily single, I think, with the nine of pentacles and the nine of cups. This person doesn't feel the need to compete, which is a good sign here. Yes, it's true. This is not somebody who needs to compete. Okay. So that could be you, divine masculine. So what's going to happen for divine masculine in this situation? What's happening for divine masculine in this situation? Six of pentacles. There's going to be an equal give and take possibly here. So I think you're going to come into union, but something needs to end. Ten of swords reversed, or something hasn't ended here. Somebody might need to become single, although you seem to be single. I'm not sure what's going on here. Knight of pentacles. You could be an earth sign, or somebody's an earth sign here. Or something's moving slow. Somebody might need to separate. I'm not sure which of all the people here needs to separate from a relationship, and they're moving too slow to become single. It could be that you're single and maybe your divine feminine isn't, because sometimes that's the case too. It's not always so somebody's slow to free themselves from another situation or soul tie, something. A family. So that even if the other person is not in a relationship, they might have a hard time freeing themselves from some kind of family karma or family pattern here. What's the problem with your divine feminine? Seven of wands. They're very guarded. This person could have dealt with abuse or bullying before, and they're very guarded towards love. So that could be the 7-7. Look at that. Red flags. Oh my god, she sees red flags. 7-7 is not that bad. 7 is a divine number, but also some people, when they see 7-7 in the cards, they feel like it's a red flag, like it's an alert. You have to pay attention. It's like God is asking you to pay attention to the red flags in a way. But this person could be confused as to who is good for them or not. This person could be overwhelmed with options too. There could be too many people competing for this person's attention, and this person doesn't know who's the right person for them. And they're very guarded because they've dealt with people like one of these, who, King of Swords or whoever that was. Anyway, yeah, that's the problem here. So this person is very guarded. Four of Swords. Three of Wands. This person's trying to heal and manifest something. They're trying to heal from the past and manifest new love into their life, or love into their life. But first they need to manifest self-love. This person could have been bruised. Their ego could have been bruised. Or, yeah, they could have low self-esteem because of being abused in the past by partners or family members or whoever. Nine of Swords. Yeah, this person's very anxious. Four of Cups reversed. They're afraid they're going to be rejected, I think. This person's afraid of rejection too. Or they're afraid of making the wrong choice. They're anxious about making the wrong choice in love. Yes, the Fool's on the floor. They feel like if they take a leap of faith, they're going to break their neck on the... This thing literally fell like off the cliff, you know, like the fool jumps off the cliff. Well, my fool here, the Joker, fell off the table. So that's what they're afraid of, that they're gonna be foolish. Eight of Pentacles. So this person could be burying themselves in work to avoid thinking about love, or they feel like they still need to work on themselves in order to attract a healthy partner here. So there you go. They could also have financial difficulties too, just like you might, because that's what I was talking about earlier. Victory. Six of Wands. This person wants to have success at work. That's what they're focusing on. Also, this is a yes to what I said, that both of you might have financial difficulties at this time. Six of Swords reversed, and there are heartbreakers coming from the past here, trying to confuse this person to block them from being in a healthy relationship. So that's what's going on. Okay, so any advice? Look, Eight of Swords. This person is trapped in their head. They're trapped in a way of thinking, or they're afraid. I'm getting fear. They're afraid to take a leap of faith. They're afraid to move forward. So they're only focusing on other things rather than love. Okay. What's the advice for Divine Masculine? What's the advice for Divine Masculine? The Fool, Nine of Pentacles, Six of Cups. Eight of Pentacles reversed, Ace of Wands reversed. So you may need to go towards this person if you're interested in talking to them in a friendly kind of way rather than trying to jump in bed with this person. So I suppose that's an idea if you want to talk to this person. And with the Fool, maybe you need to make the first step. King of Pentacles. Yeah, you need to act like a Divine Masculine. Be the man. Sorry. You need to offer love to this person. Basically, you have to go towards them because they won't come towards your, you know. They're very guarded, but they need to trust you also. They need to see that you're ready for commitment. Ten of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles. This, you're going to stay, that you're not going to leave. You're not going to be like the Knight of Wands here. Humiliate them and leave and do revenge porn. Yeah. Okay, there you go.